Welcome everyone. Problem on unit cell. A metal crystallizes in BCC lattice with A is equal to 5.34 angstrom. Calculate the value of d111. Here given A is equal to 5.34 angstrom. For BCC lattice, we know d111 is equal to a by 2 root 3. Now, we put the value of a in this equation. Therefore, d111 is equal to 5.34. It is the value of a by 2 root 3. Or d111 is equal to 1.54 angstrom. Thank you for watching this video.